So my name is Preethi Vijayaraj. We are here in the lab of Dr. Bridget Gomperts at UCLA. I work on a disease called idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. We are trying to model the disease in a dish and also identify new therapies for this devastating disorder. Initially, I was involved a lot in the basic biology part of science, so understanding more mechanisms, understanding why the body does what it's doing. But of late, I've been into translational medicine, which is to apply what we do in the lab to the patients out there. I'm originally from India. I grew up in India. I did my entire college was in India, and I went for my PhD. I left the country for the very first time to do my PhD back in Germany, and I moved to the States in 2008 to do my first postdoc in Boston, and then I moved here. In India, I come from a very small town called Uti, which is a hill station. It's a touristic town. Basically, it's a small town surrounded by a number of villages. It's very, very beautiful. So I did become interested in science from the time I actually remember being a little girl, because science was a part of the family. My dad's a doctor, and he used to see patients in little villages. He used to do home calls a lot, so we'd sometimes accompany him to these villages, watching him treat patients. So it was always there. And there's no particular instance that said, okay, science is where you need to go. I think it was just a part of me. So the work that I do here in Dr. Gompert's lab is to study a disease called idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. It's a lung scarring disorder, and there is no treatment, and there is no good model to study the disease. So we are trying to generate a more relevant model for the disease by using human stem cells, or induced pluripotent stem cells, so stem cells that are derived from the patient itself, and then to redifferentiate them into cells that could form a phenotype or a scarring phenotype in a dish. So by doing that, we can understand or try to study what causes this scar in a dish in a more relevant fashion. We use confocal microscopy in order to image our phenotype or the scarring phenotype in a dish and what happens after the drug is added. So we use the confocal microscope in order to see which proteins are expressed or not expressed with and without the treatment. So by doing all these experiments, it helps us to create a disease in a dish so that you can study what underlies this scarring phenotype. This will help us then to identify or to discover new therapies for this particular disease. Lab life is absolutely fantastic. We are a moderately sized lab. It's a lot of learning, a lot of teaching, and it's a lot of experimenting. Hopes and dreams for my current project is to find a cure for patients suffering from idiopathic pulmonary fibrosis. There is currently no effective treatment. There's still so much that needs to be studied. There's like so little is understood, and there's still so much that needs to be identified. Our quality of life can be made so much better by being in science, and I think that for that reason we need more fantastic scientists in the field.